Well, it's the only way. Just be careful. Out of here one way or another. Keep hold of me.
You think we can get out of this?
We must. Let's go carefully. I knew it. I told you they were here.
There are millions of them. How? How can there be so many already?
Hugo, they're here for him. Yes, that will hold.
They're climbing.
What? How?
This is so bad.
We get to that tower, get Voda, bring him back to Hugo and leave.
My materials. I lost all of it in the fall.
We'll do without.
Yes. Please don't drop that torch.
Climb that wall, but I'll need my hands free. No choice.
I can't believe you're leaving the torch behind.
Nasty filth!
What do we do?
Let's use a stick.
It'll burn fast.
We'll keep a straight line.
Yes, very straight.
Lucas, when night comes...
Yes, nothing will stop them from getting out.
Ah!
We really must get to higher ground.
Fire's doing all right. For now.
For now? Good. One brazier at a time.
We can make it. We're making it.
There's a ladder. That brazier up there.
Yes. The light doesn't reach the ladder.
The lock on that chain looks weak.
I see it. Let's go, quick! Higher ground. That's better.
I need to take a breath.
Breathe fast. I don't know how long it's going to last.
Really? A beam?
It's the only way. Right. Steady.
Wow. All right.
Just don't rush.
Ah!
Lucas!
I knew it.
Are you all right?
No, I'm surrounded.
The ladder. Get to high ground, quick.
Yes. Of course it had to happen to me. I need help. They're coming after me.
Stay calm. You're fine for now.
For now?
I won't let you down. You know it.
Try to join you. I'll need a stick to get across. All right. Be fast, be brave, and don't fall this time.
You can do it! Don't panic!
Too late for that! That was horrible. Thank you.
Please stop giving me cold sweats. Let's keep going. We're getting closer to sunlight.
Maybe we'll get out closer to that tower. I can't wait to hear Magister Vaudan's plan about this.
It better be a damn good plan.
It will be.
Oh, no!
We're going down again?
We are.
It's a joke.
No. And Hugo's condition gets worse with every second we spend here.
Your mother is with him. He should be fine. No rats?
No, but they were here not long ago. Look at these bodies.
Fresh.
They're close. Careful.
In the walls. It looks like an elevator. It could be a way out.
Lucas, what is that thing?
I read about this. It's an elephant. From Africa. Romans used them during circus games.
It's enormous. Look at its teeth.
This is... surreal.
Yes. There's enough bones around. Let's get out of here. That smell.
I know it. It's sulfur. It's a smithy. A crank.
Let's see what it does. I'm going to need you.
Sure. Wow.
Oh no. Do you hear that?
Oh no. Please, no.
Look how many there are! We're stuck, Lucas!
No, no. Look at the platform. The brazier. It looks big enough to light the whole room.
How do we set it on fire?
I don't know. Saltpeter, sulfur, alcohol, whatever we can find.
Fine. These rooms are open now. Maybe we'll find something. That's sulfur, right?
Yes. Some spilled on these planks. The chest up there might contain more. Fresh sulfur would be perfect.
Let's get up there. A crank. There's an elevator.
You're doing all right?
Having the time of my life. Of course. It won't stay.
Can I help?
Good idea. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Naturally. We need to climb something to reach that chest.
We're losing time.
On your go.
You can stop now.
Of course.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
The tower's not that far. As soon as we fire vote downhill.
We don't even know if he's in there. And with the rats. And those mercenaries.
Hey. One thing at a time.
Yes. Good.
So, found anything?
You were right. It's sulfur.
Yes. Now that is very good news. All right. We need a second element. Then we'll craft an ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer? I forgot about this. Let's check that other room. Meat stock.
We need a preservative agent, like alcohol. Maybe in that chest.
All right. Let's try to keep these rats occupied first.
But it won't be enough. Don't fall.
Thank you, Lucas. They'll like this.
Safe.
Good. Let's get to that chest.
They still look like they haven't eaten in a million years. So, what's in it?
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back. Good. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer? I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver.
Done.
Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works.
Huh. Wow. What the hell?
That was highly reactive indeed.
Thanks, Lucas. That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
We'll have a look. What now?
Cages. They had other beasts in there.
Whatever. Let's light this place up. There are still rats left.
That clay pot you have, it could concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
Let's hope it works. It's done.
Throw it to make a brief fire. It'll get us across, but we'll have to be quick. We need fire to get through those rats.
Well, that was a great idea.
Pretty easy. You just need a pot. I can't calm Amicia. It's good to see you again. Thank you.
Right. Let's move this beast. Oh, that thing is too heavy.
That's what the crank on the other side is for. You need two people.
All right. You stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
This is it, Amicia.
Hopefully.
If someone had told me we'd have our own circus games.
If someone had told me the world was about to collapse again. Jars. Probably wine for the spectators of the arena. Some things never change. I'll bring help, Hugo. I'll find this boulder. But you have to hold on. I'm doing my best. I'm going to need more light to reach that ladder. To the crank now. Time to get that lift down and get the hell out of here. All right, Lucas. I'm there.
I'm waiting for your go.
Exceptional skills and resilience.
It's starting again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
You saw how they charged us. The way they move. They're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
But we made it.
Barely.
Let's find Magister Vaudin. With the Order by our side, we won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right. We didn't stray from it. Yes! The tower!
We got a bit closer now.
A bit. But I'll take that. I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
This place actually seems pretty nice.
Before the bite, yes. Locked.
A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going. Getting really close to the tower. I wonder how the Count of Provence hopes to deal with this mess.
People seem to think he doesn't care much. His army rules for him.
Which doesn't prevent those mercenaries from wandering around.
And we thought the place was safe.
Follow me. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo. How many people died here?
In such a packed place. Locked down. The bite probably took them all.
They've been condemned.
Until Arno arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower. And they'll storm it soon. Lucas, this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister Vodon out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
Thank you.
can't fail. Hugo's life depends on us.
You'll never get me.
Wait a second. Did you see that too? I'm going to have a look.
Can't go any further.
You rats won't let me go further. Be their work.
Well, this side's clear.
That's gotta be him.
He's coming here.
Better not let me catch you.
Your way. I can't find a thing here.
Bastards ain't here.
I'm sure you're over there.
Stay away.
So you're pretty close.
There you are. He found us.
Could be hiding anywhere.
Come on, over, I'll be eaten alive.
I'm sure it's them.
What's wrong?
He was murdered.
We've got an intruder.
Damn rats! Can't go any further.
They're still slowing us down.
We're almost there.
Almost.
Oh.
bastards.
We're here. I think we're safe now. You did great. What's wrong? Vodanus and we're in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihan, Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. Everything was so nice and quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over, that the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we gonna tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying? I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side. Good?
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Let's get this Magister Vodan to Hugo.